to jump from one clip to the other or from one edit to the other edit, all you need to do is to press the up arrow to go back and down arrow to go forward. So it takes you from one edit to the other edit.